Okay folks, we are actually on our way to Anuradhapura, but we just stopped here in a place called Padanagara or Patanagala, or even known as Piyangala. This is a special type of monastery that was built for the meditating bhikkhus or meditating monks. As you can see, this has separate buildings. The main building is surrounded by a moat, and at the end of one end you can see a bit of a pond that is towards to the left of this screen. That pond acted to fulfill the requirements of the bhikkhus in terms of water, and as you can see there are many remains of high buildings at this place. This is quite close to the Anuradhapura Vayamadu main road, and right by the main road, so it's impossible for one to miss this out. But unfortunately this has been used by locals as a drinking hole. We saw plenty of beer cans and mugs and bite packets, which is a rather pathetic and sad situation. The Sri Lankans who should be the guardians of places like this are the cause of destroying such places. As you can see, the weed is growing so high, but very little care has been taken into keeping such places nice and visitor friendly, leaving this to the vagabonds to ruin it at their will. As you can see, this is a beautiful place. Once again, we saw so many such abandoned historical and archaeological sites today, Pemadua, Oyamadua, and so many other places. Very little care has been taken into preserving those archaeological places. Unfortunately, archaeology department is severely understaffed and under-budgeted, and also there are not many people who are very keen on doing their job of protecting these historical valuable places. So that's another reason for these places to go abandoned. Probably Sri Lanka has too many archaeological sites for a country just very tiny. That could be another reason why we are not capable of safeguarding these places from all these threats. Alright folks, I think it's time to go because sun is setting.